Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this is Cubing K. Today, I will tell you about the revamp of band chenner entrance and trailhead. The major point of revamp is that some mobs and bosses are deleted. I think 1,000 hearing us are not worth one thing.
Then let's see, there will be some comments on video about revamp. Two mid bosses are deleted in each dungeons, and it means the total number of evil core from the dungeon is decreased. Although they increase the number of evil core from remaining bosses, the total number of evil core is decreased than before. I cannot have confidence about this, because the total clear time is decreased than before. The clear time is decreased from 13 minutes to 11 minutes in band chenner entrance, and from 14 minutes to 12 minutes in band chenner trailhead, even though my control has got worse. Thank you for watching my video as always, and see you next time. Bye bye! Yeah.